Let it rain. Let me talk to you. Come on. Shut it at the mouth of the
jeans. Let's get started, shall we? Long ago, two races ruled over Earth. Humans and monsters. One day, what about the stream of two races? After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, M.T. Evans, 201 High, Mountain. Legends say that those who climbed the mountain never returned. That's probably not true. Oh, hey, that looks like me in real life.
No!
That thing. I don't even know what that thing is. Undertale. Yes. Instructions. Z or enter. Confirm. X or shift. Cancel. C or control. Menu in game. F4. Full screen. Hold escape. Quit. When HP is zero, you lose. Okay. Name the fallen human. Yes, it is. Ooh, spooky. Oh my god! I look fabulous! What's this? Can I run or something? What am I doing? Ooh. Oh my god, that scared me. Howdy, I'm Flowey, the flower! You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess a little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go. Ow. See that heart? That is your soul. The very combination of your being. Your soul is a weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of deep. Friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can. You idiots. In this world, it's kill or be killed. Oh my god, it's scary. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this? What? Die. No! No! What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come! I will guide you through the catacombs. This way. So far what I learned about this game is that, flowers can kill you. The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. I'm going to save you. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins. Are full of puzzles, ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the size of them. Only the fearless may proceed. The brave ones, foolish ones, Both walk not the middle road. To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip. Press Z to read signs. Stay on the path. Okay. It's that easy. Splendid! I am proud of you. Let us move to the next room. What? This switch doesn't even work. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You'll need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. When you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
Hello.
Ow. Can you talk to the dummy? It doesn't seem much for the conversation. Toriel seems happy with you. You won! You earned 0 XP and 0 gold. Ah, very good. You're very good. No! Froggit didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. Yes! You have done excellently thus far. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. Scotch. Ooh, cinnamon. Oh, I see. Thank you very much. Ring. Oh my god! You do not dislike butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right. I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way. Some passage. I'm willing to break the rules. Okay. Oh, I did it!
Yes.
Why? Asking me to move over? And that's for you, pumpkin. Alrighty, how's this? No! Good. Excuse me! Ugh. Out has the stupid rock. I don't trust the magic. And the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese. Fills you with determination. What? Ew. Ew! It stuck to the table? What was that? Aww. Excuse me, ghosty sir. Move it with force. I'm going to do gas this time. You want some monster candy? Oh, I ate it? Oh my god.
No.
That's impossible. Okay, I spawned back. Well, guys, that's going to be it for this episode of Undertale. I really hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be doing more of these, just to let you know. I really actually enjoy this game. It's random and fun. And, yeah, don't eat the cheese. Don't eat cheese, but, stay fabulous, potatoes. Bye!